Is This a Great State or What? Is sponsored by WEOKI. We got you, Oklahoma.
Well, we are in the first week of spring, even though it doesn't feel like it. And next Saturday will mark the first day of April, when a lot of farmers markets open in Oklahoma.
They're fun to visit. Galen Culver checked on in one grower who has big plans for his little plot of earth.
We grow a red, yellow, and a white.
His baby onions are ready for replanting.
It's got arugula.
His greens are green, and within a few days of this year's first picking,
I would say probably about 5 or 6 days.
It's a week before the opening of Oklahoma City's Scissortail Farmers Market.
We've got a baby carrot crop.
And H.R. Rinke is just beginning to realize.
So this will be our onion, potato, garlic.
How much there is to do on his 2.5 acres of leased land near Tuttle.
You feel like it never gets here, and then the next thing you know, this will all be full.
It's hard for him now to think back 5 years to his old office job as a land man for an oil company.
Interesting path.
He and his wife had started a garden in their backyard, selling what they didn't eat at a small farmer's market. Research on the internet and ambition grew A&H Urban Farms.
Strong back
and yeah.
Hard head. You can do a lot.
HR worries, like any farmer would, about the violence of spring storms.
Hail.
He checks his baby greens every day for pests like aphids and flea beetles. But hope, as they say, springs eternal.
2 acres of potential at this point.
Two acres of hope, yeah.
Turning all this from hard-packed pasture to composted soil to a great big garden.
Green onions.
The Rinkies have big plans for their little patch of earth.
It'll probably be field peppers, field tomatoes.
To keep growing their business.
We grow a lot of zinnias.
And to feed
green beans
more people than you might imagine.
You can grow a lot of food on a little bit of land.
Near Tuttle, Galen Culver, News 4. Is this a great state or what?
The Scissortail Farmers Market opens April 1st and continues every Saturday morning through October in downtown Oklahoma City. And this year, for the first time, the market is planning a limited number of Wednesday market days, too.